It is the manifestation of our dream. So the revolution starts right here. Come on in. You can feel now the power of the sun. It's just obvious. It's just the most obvious thing in the world when you're in the desert. And I thought we were gonna build a solar field. Instead, we have to build the entire field of solar energy generation for Israel. I'm Yosef Abramowitz, co-founder of the Arava Power Company here in Israel.
Like a bulldog, you just put his teeth in something and doesn't give it up until it is done.
Even if Israel were 100% renewable, we wouldn't have saved the planet.
I can't believe it. I'm so excited.
We thought the best place to start in Africa would be in Rwanda, 18 years after the genocide.
Oh, Rwanda, I'm gonna let it shine.
So it has to scale. It has to scale today, because we're running out of time.
I'm gonna let it shine, let it shine, let it shine, let it shine.